everybody. This is Eric Reitner with Rite Real Estate. I'm a broker here in Saginaw, Texas, and I serve the Saginaw, North Fort Worth area. So I'm going to start a series this week of the most common questions I get from people wanting to sell their home. So the top one that I have here, probably is everybody's question, is how much is my home worth? Well, that's a loaded question because there's so many factors that goes into determining the value of your home. Obviously, if I'm looking at your home, I would run a market analysis, you know, based upon sales of similar homes in your area of similar size, things like that. But that doesn't tell the entire story. So what I have to do is I have to personally walk your home, because every home has its own special characteristics that can either add or sometimes subtract value from your property. So you can look at it two different ways. You know, you can run a market analysis, and that's just a pure number thing. But there's so much more to that story. So when you're determining value, we have to look at all factors: condition of the home, amenities, location, surrounding homes. There's so many things taken in consideration. So that's why you need a professional real estate agent like me to evaluate your home. So they'll have to ask you many questions and look at the property from different angles to get you the most money for your home. And after all, that's what you want. So that hopefully that answers that question. If you have more questions, I have actually written the book on selling homes. Just send me a request on Facebook, and I'll be happy to send you one for free. A lot of the answers will be in here, that the questions that we'll go over. If you like what we're doing here, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel here. Like it and share it with a friend. So anyway, for now, that's question number one. I hope it's been of help, and we will see you soon.